I went to Polish Air Force College in Dęblin. I was posted to 162 Squadron in Poland, and with that squadron I went through the war in Poland. The war didn't last very long. Within 1 week, our squadron was finished operationally, and we were withdrawing towards Romania. We sailed through Mediterranean to Marseille, and from Marseille by buses to Lyon. That was a big Polish base. The French were already negotiating the armistice and capitulation. On 19th of June, General Sikorsky broadcasted from London an order to all Polish units to proceed to the French ports and evacuate to England. I landed in 303 Squadron in South Yorkshire. With that squadron, I moved to Northwood. I was posted to 315 Squadron, which was being formed. The going was very hard. The opposition was very effective, and there was a hell of a lot of German fighters. A lot of blood was spilled, ours and theirs, over northern France. And that was going on until Germans attacked Russia. Then things changed over. Whilst in 315, I was a flight commander. And from then, I was promoted to command 308 Squadron. Eventually, I was appointed the squadron commander of 317 Squadron. The life and the flying with that squadron was the best time in my life.